can try to explain it. She had a smile that could light up a room. And if she moved, it'd be moving you. But it wasn't like a magazine. She was just plain Jane. And her name was Amy.